Rosa Parks, we see the power of dignity. And Tony Benn, MP, defines equality.
Dude!